Okay, suddenly you've been getting false alerts from your Lorex system. Emotions that haven't occurred, and you're just getting alerts after alerts in the app. And there's a way to fix that. And if you ever worked on your phone or your tablet using the Lorex app, occasionally you may turn off the motion alerts because something's wrong, and then you turn it back on and you think you're fine, but that's not the way this works. You really need to get into the HDR directly or use the IP method to get into your system, like I have here. I'm logged on to my system right now. You go to events, you go to event settings, and you see this is the first camera. I enabled the motion and I thought, okay, fine. I hit okay and I'm good to go, right? No. If you turned it off from your phone or app, you actually have to go down to smart motion detection and hit setup down here and actually turn this on, enable smart motion detection. I also set it to high and I set it to person only. I don't use the vehicle one because there's too many false positives. And then you hit okay, and then you would think, okay, now I go to number two and I go down and hit this one and click this on and enable this and say okay. Then I hit okay on the bottom and it says operation successful. However, if you go back in, and let's say you go to one and you go back down here, notice that it didn't check the box. So for each one, you have to check the box, hit OK, and hit OK again. If you don't do it in that order, or if you try to bulk do them using one OK, it's never going to save the setting. I don't know, there must be a bug in the application. See, it saved that one, but it didn't save the first one. And number three, settings. See, it's okay. It's not checked. So I check it, I hit okay, and it hit okay. And this should stop you from getting false alerts on your Lorex system. So this is the way that you stop getting false alerts on your Lorex system.